we get much higher?
So high.
Okay, that is enough. Okay, I am here, as you know. First of all, I got 2 followers. Thank you, Slucky Walk, for following, and also Mandoc31. Those are good names. There you go. I added use that thing as well. Anyways, as you have read, there's something to talk about, There's something that is needed, something that needs to be addressed. This thing being the fact that Holocure, as you know, it's a great game. I enjoy it so much. The thing is, as you know, it happens that, let's say that, hypothetically, my brother, resetted the computer, and then let's say hypothetically that the Holocure lost all the progress, it's a hypothetical situation, let's just say that as a hypothetical situation, let's just say that, Yeah, you know it. So, yeah, let's just say that, That's all we have to say. Yeah, let's just say that's what happened, because that's what happened. So yeah, that's the news, I lost the progress. So it's starting all over again. All the characters, that didn't matter. The skins, that didn't matter. It just does everything. And in the good old fashion of the Holocure games, I say games, if there's another one that will be cool, but yeah. In the good old fashion of the Holocure game, I start with, of course, Amelia. You know how it is. So yeah, all of the money that I used, it's gone. That's really sad, let's say that way. All the collapse, everything, all the progress, completely gone. My high scores, which I uploaded on the Discord so you could see, all gone as well. So there's nothing left. Look at that, as good as always. I've got always with the good old Amelia Watson, you know how it is. This is really sad, brothers. It is really sad to lose all progress. I'll be honest. You know, it won't take too much, okay? You know, I'll just regain all that I lost. I'll just go back up. You know how it is. Maybe this time I won't get that many guras. You know, that's the trick with this. You know, positive eyes. Maybe I won't get 17 guras that I don't use, you know? Maybe I'll get Ames, maybe I'll get this skin faster. Maybe I'll get achievements, maybe things will go better, you know how it is. Let's take body pillow. Just look at this thing, let's look at this thing. And also getting all the characters, that's gonna be bad. Wait, it's still not awakened? Oh, I thought it was awakened already. Oh no, awakening is 5 bullets, that's true. Yeah, I think it's fun having a playthrough with no like nothing, you know. It's kind of fun. It's really challenging in comparison to, you know, how it was before, you know, after getting that many stuff. Let's go. Look at this thing. Look at this thing. Okay. All weapons deal 40% more damage. Let's go, Booba again. I guess I'll get that bucket. I don't know what else is in here that I can get. I doubt they added any collabs and they start. Like, I mean that with everything I have in here, I don't think I can make a single collab. And there's no Watson concoction, sadly. I can do the psycho axe. Psycho axe, no. Okay, there's a collab that I like in there, so I'll take that one, I guess. All weapons deal 40% more damage. Let's go with that one. And there you go, okay. Now it's time to upgrade. The two things that I'm gonna upgrade is the lava bucket and the axe throw. Psycho axe, I think that's called. I'm gonna, you know, and I'm gonna get that. That's gonna be my first one then. I'll go with psycho axe first. Oh yeah, Boba stuns. I forgot that Boba did that. I just noticed that. I didn't think I knew that before. FPS mastery. Let's go. And let's go the water bucket. Lava bucket, not lava, water bucket. Psycho axe. Okay, this is huge. I went for a stage because I decided that it was better just to finish the stage instead of just going straight up to the endless mode. Like maybe that way I'll get the second stage so I can do something more, you know? But then I'm gonna go with endless after this. I think it's fairly better to go endless after this because there's gonna be more weapons and objects to unlock, so that's gonna make endless easier or, you know, more entertaining, I would say. But yeah. Oh yeah, we broke the head. No head. Okay, so I have to mention something, because Robaco also uses a weapon that's kind of like Amelia's until the very end. I have to say that I think I prefer the Amelia one more. Even though Robacos can look in all directions, and I sometimes when I'm with Amelia I prefer to look up. When I'm Robaco, it's also like, you know, since it moves in all directions, it's harder to aim, clearly. With Ami, I just have to like look both sides and hold C. You know, it's fairly easy. There you go, look at that thing. I doubt we even have the cooler boxes. Because, yeah, what would we get with the cooler boxes? What would you get? Like the headphones? I guess, maybe. But other than that, there's nothing more. Oh yeah, this part. Okay, there you go. There you go, I saved my ass. Oh, finally one of these. Let's just max level this thing. Spider cooking. No, I'm not getting spider cooking. I'll get this one. I'll get the sake because I don't want to lose the opportunity of maybe it will have the super box, you know? And if I get the super box, I want the horns other than anything. You know, because there's like literally nothing else that's good for this. You need one more water, one more lava bucket, and maybe kill some enemies, and then we get our first collab. It's gonna be different because I know the first collab I got was the BL Forever, but you know it's still using Suisse, so I gotta say thank you Suisse for being epic. Because this is one of my favorite collabs, I'm pretty sure. And I have to say that I still think that the CO tiers are way more powerful by themselves than by any of the other two collabs. Holy, holy, holy. Oh my lord, I almost died. I walked right into it. Okay, finally, please collapse. I collapse soon, I need one. There we go. Our first collab, guys. We start strong. We got our first stuff right now. I'll just get better. Yo, rat. I can literally stand here, I'm pretty sure now. Oh, hell yeah, now I can be AFK. Oh, look at that. Isn't that nice? Letting the game do all the work. The game is literally just killing itself at this point. Because I'm doing nothing. Just standing here. Oh yeah, here's the good one. Oh my lord, that's a lot. That's quite the amount, you know? Oh yeah, there's no halo because I unlocked the halo afterwards. I won't get the other collab because the other collab is awful. It's god awful. And you know it. Everyone knows it. Cronies. Okay. Listen. I think this is not an unpopular opinion, but the bread type as a cocoa is probably the worst collab ever. It's so bad. It only goes up, if I remember correctly. And you can barely notice any damage. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's go with body pillow. And the only collab that seems to be good with the spider cooking is the CO tiers, the broken dreams collab. Because oh no, the lava bucket is not good at all. I never see it do any significant damage or any damage at all. That's how I'm qualifying what a collab is good or is bad, if it's noticeable that it is changing something. Just look at that. 50% chance to negate one hit and great shot when it knocks back all targets. I can take it because there's really nothing else to do. But I'm not gonna take it. I'm gonna take this one, take this one. Oh, I'm gonna take it. I was hoping for the big box, the good box. But it does seem like that's not gonna be happening any sooner. Just look at the rats pulverizing themselves. Oh, walk into my fire. You are not enough. You can't get to me. I am being protected by the heavens. Technically, yeah. Glow stick. Okay, glow sticks. I'm feeling like this is the safest option because I don't wanna get into the infinite mode with only one single arc lab. That would be so sad. On the other hand, this looks really good. For being a normal Ame, this looks like a really good game. You know, like the collab is doing so well. Oh, you miss me. Miss me by a bit. Look at all of those crits, Ame. My lord, a third one. This is a bigger rate than in the normal ones. In the normal game. With the Anvil buff on. Like maxed out. This is even is so much more. The hatchlings will thrive. I remember that now. Oh, Golden Yago, please. Okay, we can get this one. I'm not gonna take this one. We can take this one. My lord, Igdash just keep coming. Oh, he failed? Okay, yeah, I have a shit luck, but my god. There's a 90% success rate and I failed once. Let's look at that, brother. What are you trying to tell me? There you go. Increase the strength. Increase the pain of the damn ones. That's all I'm gonna be using that for. For the comet suicide. This comet suicide will prevail. Oh, this AFK farming is really good. You could see how I was clenching. I was like, oh no, I'm gonna die. My lord. So look at all of these here. I love Amelia. Look at this shit. She's so good at this thing. I'm falling asleep, I'm not gonna lie. It's not because of the game, it's because I didn't get a good rest, you know? And I have homework to do as well. So I'm really sleepy. But, you know, I'm playing and well, this will be good, actually. Increase the mesh 30%, the increase duration by 1 second? No. Oh, there you go. Sana. Sana. Holy shit, it's like one of the first time I am able to destroy these things. Suicide Comet is just going all out now. Failed at 90 classical and now just brutal. I could boss the I could be the boss AFK, I'm pretty sure. I actually forgot how long this game was. It was 20 minutes for each level and 30 minutes if you chose the infinite stage. That is just crazy, just think about it. And also, I don't think there's a way to survive the infinite stage. I mean, if I could, I would. But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's impossible. Alright, there we go, the usual. The 1 minute brutal attack. This is a pinch attack, but I cannot even call it a pinch attack, more like a punch attack, because they surround their enemy and the whole swarm of them come by attacking. It's a brutal attack that not only does defeat the enemy most of the time, it kills their PC in case they survive. This attack lasts for 1 minute and 1 minute only. But that's all you need sometimes. all you need sometimes is the feed. Okay, 6 seconds. Nothing new. 1 second. After this, they are gone. There you go. You know what time is it? It's army time. A small army. You are going to die, I'm sorry. A small army, my beloved. You are dead. You are die. I should draw you into a neck orc so you can live forever. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, she just, if she she ground pounds me, I'm dead. I'm literally dead. Not even this 35 shield is gonna save me. Let's fucking go! 4,000 in the first one. Okay, let's go over let's go over the main menu. There you go. There you go. My, whoa, what was that one? I did not see that one before. The splash of non water in front, knocking the targets back. Wami water? I did not, wait, is this the newest update or something? No, this was the last one, right? Hells yeah! Here we go, 4,000. So you know what time is it? Okay, no, you know what time is it? You know how it is. Wait, what is this thing? Oh, I didn't read. I didn't read. Okay, let's unlock one of each, okay? We already have all made, so we're gonna look for things later for them. So now let's see our Conceal and Hope. So first thing of all, everyone. Who do you want from Conceal and Hope? Because I will say I want Iris or Sana. Let's see. Let's fucking go. There you go. From gamers. I think Fubukers or it's a tough choice. I think Fubukers are either Okuyasu? Wait, what was the name? Okayu, you know? Let's buy it. Well, there we go. I had a hint that was gonna happen. And from here, I have to test Sora. But not only that, I would like Robocop or Suisse. So, Yen Zero, please. Give us a good idol. There we go, Robocop-san. Oh, hell yeah. Well, this is our roster now. You know how it is. And now we have stage 1 and stage 2. We just need endless mode here and we'll be selling that. But yeah, that's gonna be the stream for today, guys. I enjoyed, I hope you also enjoyed. There was some frame drops, but that's fine. It was 36 minutes, but I'm so tired, you have no idea. And also, the fact that I was just gonna do this so you see how it does everything, and now I'm getting it now, so you know it is what it is. Anyways, this is going to be all. Let me. I'll see if I'm gonna raise someone, you know? I'll check, you know? I have to check. I have to check if there's someone streaming. You know, of course, I always check if there's someone streaming. Either Holocure or Soul Knight, but you know. You know how it is. Who's this person? Alright, there's three people that I could go to, but first of all let me just move into here. So you know, so there's something while I'm gone, you know what I mean. Explore games. What games do you have, the forest? What is that image? Did the image break? Yeah, this is just the normal forest, right? Yeah, what happened to the image? Is it like that? Okay. I wanna look for a specific game, my dudes. Yeah. There you go, there's me and there's someone else. Someone back on the grind. Deus Kane. Okay, I'll get to that, okay? In that case, thank you for coming here, everybody. I kinda raid? What? I kinda raid. What? Wait, then what do I do? Why can I not raid? Why does he... What? Does he have another being YouTuber? Holy cow. Okay, this guy knows what he's doing. Why can I not raid him? Help command. What do you mean? You're on Twitch now. What do you mean, Twitch? You know who I am. I'm streaming from my account. What the fuck? Okay, let's just type raid to see if it works. It doesn't. Oh, okay. Oh, in that case, thank you everyone so much for watching. It's Duskane, it seems that's the name. Go see him. I don't know why it's not, you know. Yeah, I know why. I have to fix this thing now. Anyways, thank you everyone so much for watching, and I'll see you next time, you know.